Can I use WSL for scripting? Yes, you can. And you can even go farther than regular scripting and do some more interesting things with it. For example, in PowerShell, I can make a PowerShell script, and I can invoke bash scripts directly from that PowerShell script. All you need to do for this is call wsl.exe, and then invoke whatever script you'd want from there. And you can target this to different distributions, if you like as well. And inside of those different distributions, you can access Windows executables. So where does this lead us? Well, there's some really interesting use cases for here. For example, I can have a PowerShell script. I can invoke a script inside of Ubuntu, which will run, maybe call cmd.exe or call some other Windows application. And then I can go out of that and then invoke another script which will run inside of another distro, maybe something like Debian, can run, go back, and finish my PowerShell script. So really, WSL is also a great way to do cross-collaborative scripting beyond just a Windows OS.